Okay, today I'm going to be putting a Bluetooth speaker in my vacuum chamber. So what we're testing out here is how sound travels in air. So sound, unlike light, needs a medium to travel through. So usually we hear sound that travels through air. And inside the speaker, there's a little cone that's vibrating up and down really fast. And that makes high and low pressure spikes come through the air, and it hits our eardrum, vibrates some nerves, and we hear sound. So, if this cone that's in the speaker doesn't have any air to vibrate against, what would happen? Okay, to visualize what I mean, I have my speaker hanging in the air here, because I don't want it to touch the chamber and vibrate through the chamber. I have some saran wrap over a bowl to make a diaphragm, and I have some salt on here. So I'm gonna play a tone on my Bluetooth speaker, and it's gonna make high and low pressure waves go through the air that'll vibrate the diaphragm and vibrate the salt on top. So I'm gonna play a 600 hertz tone. You can see how the salt just vibrates all over the place. So what I wanna do is see how this changes as we're pumping out air out of the chamber. Okay, let's turn on our tone, 800 hertz. Turn on the vacuum pump. Okay, we're at about negative 0.4 atmospheres. The salt's still really vibrating a lot. Negative 0.6. Negative 0.8, looks like the vibrating is dying down a little bit. Oh, it's going away. We're at negative 0.85 atmospheres and I don't see any movement. A little bit back there, a little bit right there. Wow. So we're not even at full vacuum yet and the salt has completely stopped moving. So that means now, even though the speaker's still playing as loud as ever, still playing its 800 hertz, but we can't hear it at all. I mean, the diaphragm can't hear it at all. Okay, we're at pretty good vacuum now. Negative one is a full vacuum. You can see the salt isn't vibrating at all. If you listen really close, you can hear a slight hum. So that means a little bit of sound is escaping, maybe up through the tape and vibrating the chamber walls, and it's coming out into my ears. Maybe you can hear it. So now I'm gonna let the air in and we're gonna hear the sound increase and we should see that salt start vibrating again. Let's zoom in on it. Okay, I'm gonna let in the air. Look at that. Okay, we're at full atmosphere again. See that salt vibrating? So once you let the pressure back in, the pressure waves from the speaker can start vibrating that diaphragm again and our ears so you can hear it too. So what this all means is that all those movies you see where you hear an explosion happen in space, if that were real, you wouldn't really hear an explosion in space. You'd just hear absolute silence. So there's no sound in space. So if you're hammering, doing anything in space, the only way you would hear something is if you were touching something solid that was transmitting the sound to your space suit, and then it could vibrate the air in your space suit. But other than that, no sound in a vacuum. Hey everyone, thanks for watching again. If you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, remember to hit it for more action in the future. And you can give me suggestions if you want in the comments section for what you'd like to see in the vacuum chamber or crushing my hydraulic press, and I'll see you next time.